Good morning, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Kevin Arteaga.
And I'm Melanie Gomez, and today is a B-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
Attention seniors, if you're interested in Texas A&M University at Commerce, if so, we will be going on a field trip to visit their campus on Tuesday, November 15th. If you are interested, please pick up a permission slip from Mrs. S., the first 42 seniors to turn them in with $8.16 for lunch will get to go.
Need more money for college? New scholarship opportunities have been added to the MHS Counseling Center website, including Mesquite Rotary Club Scholarship. Go apply now.
And here is a video about the MHS student debate on the 2016 election.
To my fellow Mesquite High School students, the nation sits in wait for a new day approaching over the horizon. A new president is coming into office in one of the most titular periods in our known lives, and many of the students at MHS have the opportunity to partake in this momentous decision by taking to the polls on November 8th. In light of this, I would like to invite students to the first ever Mesquite High School presidential debate. The voices of young adults at the high school level often go unheard, yet they have some of the most polarized views on certain issues. On Friday, November 4th, I will sit down with four students, two Trump supporters and two Clinton supporters, for an hour to see how the narrative of each campaign plays out at the high school level. If you would like to participate in this debate, I invite you to come to K6 during all lunches to sign up. We ask that you come prepared to tell us whom you support and what grade you are in. Remember, only two from each group will be chosen, but our intention is to allow students to get their opinions out there and engage in constructive and high-level discussions over topics such as policy, character, and Congress relations. Once again, sign up will be in K6 during all lunches. I hope that you'll come and join us to partake in one of the hottest issues of 2016 on November 4th.
We would like to congratulate the following students who made the freshman and sophomore Region 3 honor choir. Tenors, Reese Krukenberg, second chair. Duke Duo, fourth chair. Bryson Collier, 15th chair. Basses, Joseph Hoang, 5th chair, Coase Rowe, 11th chair, Aaron Cheadle, 14th chair, Sopranos, Cameron Osbrook, 7th chair. Please take a moment to congratulate them on this accomplishment.
All physical paperwork for the boys' basketball tryouts will be due on Wednesday, November 2nd. Please turn your completed physical form into Coach Johnson in the main gym before or after school on this date. You will not be allowed to participate if the paperwork is not turned in.
For all girls interested in playing on the ladies' soccer team this year, but who aren't currently in soccer offseason, we'll be having a tryout information meeting next week. The first one will be on Monday, October 31st at 4 p.m. in the library, and the second meeting will be on Friday, November 4th at 8 a.m. in K4. If you're planning on taking part in tryouts, you will need to attend one of these two meetings. If you have any other questions, please contact either Coach Webb or Coach Bell.
Attention all BPA members. Don't forget about the mandatory BPA Leadership Conference, Thursday, October 27th, from 4 to 5:30 p.m. in the library. Pizza and water provided. See you there.
Starting Wednesday, October 26th, no student will be allowed to enter the main gym after school except the All-Stars and Boys Cross Country. The All-Stars and Boys Cross Country will enter and exit through the main hall doors. If you are not one of these groups, please do not come through the main gym.
The library would like to congratulate the winners of the Get Caught Reading Contest. The winners of a $10 gift card should come by the library to pick up their prize. Destiny Cantrell, Lakindra Sabbath, Erica Beltran, Landon Hammer, Chris Calhoun, Alvaro Sanchez, Juliet Ibike, Alura Foster, Samantha Saldana, and Angel Vargas. Congratulations and keep reading.
Cultural Essence Poetry Club will meet on Thursday, October 27, 2016 at 4 o'clock p.m. in Portable 1.
Auditions for UIL Act 1 Act Play will be held on Friday, October 28th in Room E2 at 4 p.m. There are no audition packets in Room E1 and Room E2 that will need to be filled out and signed by your parents or guardians. To be considered for a role or crew position. There is also a sign-up sheet located on the call board in E-Hall. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact Mrs. Walker or Mr. McCoy in E-Hall.
Did you know that the library sells delicious snacks and hot drinks like hot chocolate, apple cider, tea, and coffee, all for $1 each? Come help us with our fundraiser to bring activities and speakers to MHS.
Las Vegas Caliber Family Entertainment at Aquatics Apes Magic Show Saturday, October 29th. The main show begins at 7 p.m. Up Close Magic begins at 6 p.m. with the seating at 6:30 p.m. There will be concessions available. $5 tickets if bought prior to show date. At the door tickets are $10. Open to the public. Extra credit available for many classes. Please come out and support MHS Aquatic Apes Club. And the number for any more information is 972-882-7800 and the extension number is 6530. Or email bwarda@mesquiteisd.org for more information. The room 8, M8 for tickets.
The Counseling Center now has applications for night school. If you need an application, come see your counselor with a pass or before or after school.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you miss any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Your Skeeto-Byte News Team, Writing Wednesday is about to begin. I'm Kevin Arteaga.
And I'm Melanie Gomez, and we are Maroon.
Skeeters out!